Strix here. Ever notice how some people are just tooling you, like making you a fool by turning you into a tool and not a human? Have I noticed recently? Let me give you an example that's a particular pet peeve of mine. People unloading their thoughts on you like you are their inbox, like you are their tickler page, and then doing nothing about it, okay? It's a way to get your head clear, to empty up stuff that's in your head somewhere, an external brain. It's a great way to clear RAM, because that's what RAM is for. It's for having ideas, not holding them, as David Allen would say, of getting things done. The thing is, though, most people don't have a system for it. They haven't gotten something in place where they have a place they can honor to put these thoughts in. And so what they do is email you every few seconds, and then messenger you every few seconds, and occupy your RAM and not theirs. And what they're doing is essentially emptying their head so that their head's clear and they don't even know it. And that's a really messy situation. You want a solution? Let me give you an example. That email thing where they email you one thing, hey, what's your thoughts about? Okay, and then they email you something again later. It's absolutely blustering. And you know what I mean if you're in the corporate scene. Well, here's a simple solution. You can let people know that thanks, but I prefer to reply to a complete thought. Let me know when you've got this figured out, and let me know then. And the facting behind it is, if they keep on interrupting you, you've got residual thought on all that stuff, and you are distracted from the deep work that you could be doing, because each of these things, they take up cognitive, mental residue, piling on and on and on. Let me simplify. Each time you're taken off task, into some new task, which you may or may not want, part of you is in both. And even when you're trying to focus on the new thing, if you're shuttling back and forth, you're losing part of your brain cell power. And so the key to getting some of your energy, some of your attention, some of your capability to do deep work is taking back all of these by demanding, at least from yourself, like focus on one thing first. And when people interrupt you, ask that they interrupt you when they've got their crap together and when they actually have something of significance to say. And sometimes you just gotta leverage that. Like for workshops, by example, or for conversations with people that I really do want to help. I've noticed that sometimes, I'm sorry, you gotta build them, because you gotta first get their attention. Otherwise, they'll just keep interrupting you, and not do anything about what you helped them out with. You waste your time, you waste your voice, you waste your energy, because they aren't even there. They're just using you as a tool. And I say, be done with that. And get your life back, get your energy back, get your attention back, and actually get more deep work done by demanding that you yourself value your own time and that other people value your time more. Cheers.